In 2004, at the prompting of his sister, Marcus began an exhaustive search for his lost family. Who was he, after all? Where exactly did he come from? Who in his family had survived, was left? Where were they? He was told that his father was still alive, living here in the village of Abrugundana, southeast of Addis. For adoptees looking to return, to reconnect, the journey is complicated. For Marcus, each trip has always raised more questions than it's answered. This trip is no different.
Every time, that last 5 minute drive, right? It just makes me nervous, makes me really, really excited and nervous at the same time, right? But it's just take the American hat off and take the Swedish hat off. It's just a different grid.
It's in 110 speed.
It is not. I come from a dusty place.
You're not kidding.
Oh, they changed it.
They changed it. They make it big.
Yes.
I leave Marcus alone with his father. This is between them.
Marco.
Yes.
I like it. He wanted to see you. He wanted to see how you guys look alike.
I wasn't ready for this.
Xavier is the link. Don't worry. They look alike.
Yeah. Proof. Proof.
Good idea, actually. But he has a better
foot than
you do.
He does. No. I wasn't ready for this.